Hello there, Niblings. I'm Eklinaar.
And I'm Faye. Let's play Star Wars The Old Republic, Episode 42.
Alright.
Okay, where are we off to?
Well, we can either talk to Nurkulus or we can go look for the Power Guard recruitment area.
Nurkulus. Let's talk to Nurkulus.
Okay. Looks like the door's over here. Yeah, here it is.
Okay.
It's an arms shop. Here he is. He's a Nautilin.
Nurkulus.
Welcome to Nurkulus Arms. If it shoots, stabs, fries, or detonates, I stock it. I see you've got Bareesh's combat implants. You'll be a happy hut.
What's a mercenary spacer like you doing for the Republic's top ambassador?
I'll let you answer that one.
Okay.
Pays good, and I've got expenses to cover.
Aww. I'll just bet you do. One thing's for sure, the Mountain won't be happy when he finds out what you did. That's what they call the Kintan King's leader, by the way. The Mountain. Three guesses why.
I want to let you answer this one, too.
Okay.
Gangsters like to sound tougher than they are.
In this case, it's no exaggeration. Saw him once. Wish I hadn't. Only thing the Kintan Kings fear is the Mountain. He's everywhere, all the time.
People who rule by fear always have a vulnerable spot.
Just be careful that you don't trigger an avalanche when you hit the Mountain's weakness. Say, since we're being so cordial and sharing, maybe we can discuss a little side business. Those combat implants are first-rate merchandise. We could, score a sweet profit selling a few in the black market.
Probably your turn to say something.
Yeah.
That technology is a gift from Bareesh to the Republic.
Hey, I'm not saying we take them all. Besides, Bareesh has other gifts. I'll tell Bareesh the Kintan Kings used some combat implants before you raided them. He'll believe me as long as you don't disagree. What Bareesh doesn't know won't hurt him, and that'll make us richer. Sound good?
I'm not making any deals with you.
Hey, take it easy. I was only kidding. Hey, look. Bareesh is on the hollow. Hey, we got back all those combat implants, boss.
Wiggy Matako, Nandise.
We intercepted a holo message ordering the Kintan Kings to protect their slave market. They're selling kidnapped Republic citizens.
Putting slavers out of business is always a pleasure.
You want to act quickly on this, Master Jedi. Some of the kidnapping victims are Force-sensitive children who are passing through here on their way to the Jedi.
Well, that's bad.
Have to think what those criminal scum have in mind
for
children.
Oh, that is bad.
Yeah, that's real bad.
Sounds like things are headed in a dark direction.
The Sith Empire is always looking for new children to train on Korriban. Bareesh believes the gang slave market is in the ruins of an old casino.
It's time to finish this.
There is no need to discuss this further. Please hurry. Free our people before it's too late.
Alright. Well, we'll definitely do that.
Alright. Oh, I have to pick one, huh?
Yeah. I usually get the power and mastery ones. I used to keep one mastery of those relics and one power relic.
These are both just endurance and power.
Oh. One of each, I guess. I guess you don't have the mastery stat, or the mastery stat isn't important to you, maybe? I'm not sure.
They both do the same thing.
All right.
Okay.
I don't really remember how stats work in this game.
Up.
I just pick higher stats.
Yeah, I think I'm supposed to, like, read the whole description to figure out what it does. I'm not into that.
Yeah, don't worry about it. This game's so easy anyway, you don't really need to... If you're just doing story missions, there's not really a need to pay attention to your equipment, except just equip the better equipment when you get it.
Mm-hmm.
If you're gonna do...
Is this for you?
Yeah, this is my, this is my story mission. If you're gonna do raids and stuff, or PvP, then you need to make sure you have really good gear and understand how your gear works. But we're not doing any of that. So this was one of the Republic areas that the Imperials had taken over.
Hmm.
It's a little creepy.
It's eerie.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here, come over here. You might get to see a cutscene. Yeah. might let you see it. Are you in? This?
Mm-hmm.
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Riken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
Tell me what happened here.
I was organizing fresh recruits when Imperials stormed inside. They rounded us up. Threw us in the cage. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
Tell me where the Power Guard experiments take place.
Never seen the main lab, but it's someplace in the Red Light Sector. Imperials are sending people there for... testing.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the Red Light Sector. I'll have a plan. Riken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
What is it with people and hoping you kill their enemies so bad?
Yeah.
Seems a little sketch.
Yeah, it does. Oh, here's the guy talking to people that he rescued. All right.
People that you rescued.
Right, people I rescued. Okay. So... we're not done in the Nikto sector, it looks like. Where do you need to go?
I need to go... hang on.
We need to go to the
okay, I have the eco terrorist hideout that's in the Red Light Sector.
Okay, so your class mission is going there. So all that we have left is the planet story arc here in the Nikto Sector.
And then I have the just the slave raiding thing.
Yep. All right, well, that's there's an elevator we can take nearby. to get to that. It's a story area.
Oops.
Did you aggro somebody?
What? No.
I was wondering why you were just sitting out there and said oops.
Oh. No, I thought that we weren't supposed to go into the story area, but we are, so that's fine.
Alright. Looks like we're just getting to work.
Okay.
Lightsaber jerk.
Oh, thank you, Kira.
Did all the, me opening the slave cages count for you?
Yes, but I need to defeat more people.
Yeah, so we're not done here anyway. There's, there's another little room in here we need to go to.
Okay. So dumb, ugly, and dead. Okay. We're gonna punch some more people in the face?
Yep.
All right. Excuse me.
Ready for this?
Violence only begets more violence.
I'm shaking in my boots. Promise. Leave those innocent people alone. I'll face you.
Well, I see how it is.
Yep. All right, so I guess we have to go out of here.
Yeah.
Because I can't see the Nikto sector map. We're still in the Nikto sector for this one.
Okay. All right, I'm coming. Another elevator.
Yep.
Okay. Come on. Well. Okay.
Jerk.
What's this? Blow up those weapons cabinets?
Yes.
into more weapons cabinets up here.
Ooh. Nice.
Yeah, we only needed 6.
Now we have to find the mountain.
Yep, looks like he's downstairs.
Okay. You gonna just...
I'm gonna jump. You can go down the ramp if you want.
I'm not scared. Ow.
Yeah, see, I have a way to jump without getting hurt. Because I'm a Jedi.
Oh, right.
Lightsaber jerk.
Level 3. Well,
do we get to fight the mountain?
It's getting a little weird now.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't remember what we get to do. I know I've done this quest before, but I don't remember it at all. That's a big dude.
He's so tall. I was not expecting that.
Chanusna, asubwi mota uipa, muja dob chalka. Ai tutamishka jiho lokuta kutogi kumpa jiji no lia makichisa.
I've seen a lot of strange things, but nothing like you.
Wanta humpa, muri rava fupa jibampa ula. Chaskruni do pat kuri ra do kanki kun. Kabano tase makipuna. Mali tuta odmishka, gula woska, wabo nutskwe uka tekalia.
Your overconfidence will be your undoing.
Toga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. O bagthra wanawaga mi bunawa dwe dwipe.
Wow. This is interesting.
Okay.
And easy.
Wow. That didn't take much at all.
No.
That was like 5 seconds.
Yeah. Remember, everything we're doing is balanced for a single player.
Ah.
Yeah. And it's already easy with just a single player. Oh, I'm gonna let you decide this one.
I sincerely have absolutely no idea what you're talking about. Honest.
Ninga ninga kituita nimo tanu vayola tangwe kuta.
How can I verify the truth of this?
Cha porco udmangisa mitisa rota kopara kulira do gangi gonga skonji do pan do micha kulka do maji ta usa zalas uval.
Mm-hmm.
You can't buy your way to respectability. You have to earn it.
Okay. Well, we need to wrap up this video, but let's go ahead and quick travel back to the promenade and go finish this leg of that mission, because I want to see the end.
Okay.
So, yeah, quick travel to the promenade. And then we'll end the video after we talk to the ambassador.
Okay. Speeder song.
I was about to ask if that was the speeder song.
Transportation time.
Kira, what have I told you about standing on tables in front of people?
The Kinton Kings are retreating, thanks to you. The Republic citizens are finally safe. I should be happier, but Bareesh just told me some distressing news.
I believe you're doing the right thing.
Rundikaba.
Nar Shaddaa is critical to the Republic's future, and allies are in short supply. I'll work with you, Bareesh, but I'll keep a close eye on your activities. Thank you for everything you did, especially revealing the truth.
My pleasure.
As you're among the few people I can trust here, would you take on another matter? A local man named Ilox has requested Republic assistance in the Red Light Sector. If you find yourself there, please speak to him. You and I have much to discuss, Bareesh. Farewell, my friends.
Aw, we're his friends!
Alright,
I love getting new friends.
Looks like, conveniently, the rest of our missions all go to the same place.
Wow, that's so convenient.
How about that? Alright, well, we need to wrap up this episode. So, thanks for tuning in, niblings.
Oh, that's amazing! Okay, may the force be with you.